All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the... middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Oh, look out. Sorry.
We have that to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska.
Oh, don't even remind me.
Hey, guys. Seen any pirate treasure around here?
Hey.
Sorry. He's so impatient.
Oh, I am sorry. Here, let me help you. My mistake.
I apologize for my friend. I haven't fed him in a while.
Take care. You see the way she looked at me?
You are delusional.
I don't think so.
Why don't you invite her back for some spicy bread? No, thanks, but no. Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like that, huh?
Tower.
Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey! Hey, Sully, look who's back.
Rabies, snakes.
You know what? After this is over and done with, I'm gonna get a dog.
Hey, if we come out of this in one piece, I'll buy you the damn dog.
Can I name it Victor?
Sure. Oh, man. Something smells really good.
Excuse me? Excuse me. Hey, here we go. Locked. I guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak. Sorry. Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet?
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols. Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back. Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good. Trust me.
Where have I heard that
Scorpio. Bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Sam!
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine. He just forgot to charge his phone. Aquarius? Always nice people. Jesus! I dated a Leo once. Slow. Let's try again.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice view. No. Oh, there you are. Okay, Sully, I made it. This is gonna be loud. Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke. I'm gonna have to bring it myself. Here we go. Holy shit!
Jesus Christ!
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Jeff?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way. Pardon me.
Excuse me, how long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around and find out.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate, look out!
Shit!
Hey! We got them!
goddamn truck!
Oh, crap!
Look out!
Please don't run anyone over!
Sorry!
try!
Okay,
hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Right, chance it.
Damn it. That's not good.
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Holy shit!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here. All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. It means their damn motto. All the paradise references, I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Liber what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this... Kami Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.